Mbwanjikana Culture Group from Kalabo, Western Province, Zambia, are a highly organized 16-strong collective led by 61-year-old Raphael Nyangao. He is the man with the cow horn in this short clip. Themselves predominantly Lozi, but have a repertoire with many songs and dance styles from different ethnic backgrounds in their district. This clip is an example of Kandemba style, which was recorded in November 2016. The group is predominantly Lozi and represents the music of the Barose land, the other name for the Western province. Typical instruments of the Barose music include the silimba, drums usually played in unison, the musical kangombia,